time around, we have been blessed with another highly far-sighted chairman, an erudite scholar, a teacher of teachers, a scrupulous researcher, a resourceful academician, Professor Chukwu Ohazuruike. Born in Aguobu, Asau Birielem, in Osu local government area of Imo State, 64 years ago. Let me quickly run through his educational background. Professor Hensi Ohazuruike attended St. Mary's Catholic Primary School, Asau Birielem, for his primary education and completed it in 1964. Thereafter, he proceeded to the community grammar school, Awo Idemili, for his secondary school education, which he only finished after the Nigerian Civil War at Abbott High School, Ihiala, in 1971. He also attended the Holy Ghost College, Oweri, for his HSC certificate, for his HSC program, which he completed in 1973. He was offered admission by the Premier University, University of Ibadan, in 1975. And he completed his first degree meritoriously in 1979. He obtained his MSc in 1988 and his PhD in plant pathology from the prestigious University of Port Harcourt in 1994. Professor Nat Ohazuruike began his teaching career at Uromi Girls Grammar School, then in Bende State, for a brief period before he gained admission again to the University of Baden, as earlier mentioned, in 1975. His next teaching appointment was during his compulsory National Youth Service Corps primary assignment at Government Technical College, Udil, Kano State, between 1979 and 1980. With a very good first degree from the University of Ibadan, he was appointed as assistant lecturer at the Alvan Ikoku College of Education, Oweri, in December 1980. Professor Ohazuruike rose through the ranks to become a principal lecturer and coordinator of the special science program in 1993. He joined the services of Imo State University in 1996 as a senior lecturer and rose to the rank of associate professor in 1999. He became a full-fledged professor of plant pathology in the year 2002. Between 1997 and now, he has been a member of the Senate of the University and chairman, member of several Senate committees and panels. He was the pioneer head of the Department of Crop Science and Biotechnology from 2001 to 2007. He was the coordinator of the University Endowment Fund Project from the year 2000 to 2005. Again, he served as a consultant and environmental advisor to the SPDC of Port Harcourt between 2005 and 2006. Let me mention briefly his membership of professional bodies. He is a member of Agricultural Society of Nigeria, ASN. He is a member of Botanical Society of Nigeria, BOSON, and a member of Nigerian Society for Plant Protection, NSPP. He is the chairman, board of governor of Laitere Schools at Akuma, Oweri, from 2005 to date, and also a member of the board of governor Tower of Ivory International School, Abak, Akwa Ibom State, from 2010 to date. I will also summarize his intellectual engagements. As a distinguished academic, Professor Ohazuruike has garnered several academic honors and laurels. He published extensively in reputable academic and learned journals in America, Asia, Europe, and Africa. He has supervised several students at the PhD and MSc levels and has equally served as external examiner at these levels in more than 10 universities in Nigeria. He was a former dean, School of Postgraduate Studies, Imo State University, Oweri. He was also the dean of the Faculty of Agriculture and Veterinary Medicine of the same university. Until his appointment as the Chairman Governing Council of Adeyemi College of Education, Ondo, he was and is still the Director of Academic Planning, Imo State University, Oweri. I will also summarize his national assignment. He has been actively involved in National University Commission as panel member for the accreditation of environmental management technology and agricultural programs within Nigeria in the north and western zones of this country since 2008. his religious engagement. Professor Na Chuku Ohazuruike is an active Catholic Christian and the Grand Knight of St. Mulumba, Nigeria. He has been honored by the Catholic Church in several circumstances at his University Chaplaincy and at home, where he has been chairman of the parish council from 2003 to 2010. Professor Nath Chuku Ohazuruike is not found wanting at the traditional level. He is a member of the traditional and chieftaincy institution of his community. For instance, he was honored by the community in 2001 and throughout 2010 as the Ugochi Nimere of Asa Ubirierem. He equally holds two additional chieftaincy titles of Ahahaku of Okuoko in 2008, Ugomuta of Awoidemudi in 2009. After all, you know I'm not an Igbo man. Professor Ohazuruike has consistently rendered dedicated service to his community, the local government, and the state in several capacities. He is happily married to Dr. Mrs. Eudora Uchenna Ohazuruike, and the marriage is blessed with children. Distinguished colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, will you receive with a very loud ovation an erudite scholar, an intellectual giant, a versatile education administrator, a nifty and resourceful manager of human and other resources. Just continue as the chairman of the governing council of this great college, Professor Na Chuku Ohazuruike.
My colleagues in the council, the outgoing chairman and members of the former council, members of management of this great citadel of learning, staff and students of Adeyemi Federal College of Education. Today is a great day for me to be here to make my own little contributions to the growth of this great institution. I want to thank the management of this college, the staff and students of this college, for creating a very good environment, very neat and healthy. I also want to thank this institution for the peaceful atmosphere under which members of staff of this university are operating. I also want to thank the students for the peaceful way they have been going about pursuing the objective for which they have been sent to this particular place by their parents. This is not a day for long speech, but I will say that on behalf of members of the council, I promise that in concert with the provost of this college, and management of this college, we are going to contribute our quota through the actualization of the core mandate for which we were inaugurated. Thank you.